Fit in 10. Do you see that? Fit in 10. It's day. Let's get this lined up here. It is day. What day is it today? It is day 11 of the challenge. Are we centered? I think we're centered. And not all of you have sent me your feedback. So send it to me ASAP. It's the first week. It's not even like it's week 5 or 6 and you're not sending me your feedback. It's week 1. No, it's week 2. You're supposed to send me your feedback. It's the first week that you're sending me your feedback. Send me it. Macro email that you all got. The bottom. Almost all the way to the bottom of that email. There's a link in there. Click on that link. It takes you 2 minutes to fill out. Okay? All right. Oh, my ring light's super bright. Okay. Let's talk about food of the day. Food of the day. Chicken eggs. These are, I don't know why these get beaten up so much. There's so much nutrition in these. And, well, let's run through it. They are considered, in my opinion, they are superfood, okay? They are high in things like vitamin A, vitamin E, vitamin D, all your B vitamins, pretty much. Selenium, iron, choline. Okay, choline is so important for the function of your brain, for your nerves, for the detoxification of your liver. Super, super important. They're high in protein. They're very high in essential amino acids. They're high in cholesterol, which is a good thing because cholesterol plays a vital role, again, in brain function, in cell repair. They form the underlying structure of sex hormones. And, you know, let's just be, well, you guys probably don't know. Listen, your liver produces cholesterol, okay? If you have more cholesterol in your diet, your liver will produce less cholesterol. If you have, if you don't have very much cholesterol in your diet, your liver will just produce more cholesterol. It's really that simple, okay? So cholesterol, this idea that ingesting cholesterol is, again, this is another Ansel Keys thing, is dangerous for you, is just, it's a bunch of nonsense. It literally is a complete bunch of nonsense. I mean, you might as well just start it off by saying, I don't know, vitamin B is dangerous, don't have vitamin B. Okay, high in omega-3 fatty acids, especially if you buy if you buy chicken eggs that are fed their natural diet. And did I want to say anything else? I don't think so. Okay. Eat them. Put in at least 1 to 3 of them in your diet, okay? And now, remember this too. Just because something is high in certain nutrients doesn't mean that it's always going to be available either, okay? Generally speaking, and I'm not jumping on the animal based food bandwagon. I'm just saying what is. Generally speaking, nutrients that are from animal products are much more bioavailable than nutrients that are from plant products. Not suggesting that you don't eat plant products, obviously, okay? I'm just saying that animal foods do provide, they're a very, very important part of your nutrition, okay? Okay, what else did I want to say? We're gonna do legs tomorrow night, so make sure y'all come out. I don't know if I'm gonna be teaching or not. Martina may just want to teach it herself. Last time I asked her, she said, I would rather do it myself. I said, okay. So, maybe you'll see me there, maybe you won't. All right, this is gonna be a short video today, 4 minutes in. Let's get to the message of the day. The message of the day is this. Well, it's not really a message of the day, it's just something I want you to remember. Here are 3 things that you can rid of your life. And there are many things you can rid of your life that I think will help you. But here are 3, and you can think of these as 3 P's. And one of them is people pleasing. Don't worry about people pleasing. Perfectionism, get perfectionism out of your mind. And living in the past. All right, so people pleasing, perfectionism, and past, or living in the past. All right, you gotta get these out of your mind. Pleasing people serves no purpose. You must please yourself, okay? I'm not saying disregard others' feelings, but you know, I think you all know what I'm saying, right? We've got to live for ourselves, okay? To a certain degree, obviously. Don't worry about trying to be perfect in this challenge, okay? Oh, let me come back to people pleasing, okay? And how it's related to this challenge, all right? If people have an issue with you trying to better yourself in whatever capacity you're trying to better yourself in, body composition, adding some structure to your life, trying to improve your dietary habits, you know, maybe you just need to not be in their circle of environment so much, okay? Perfectionism. Don't worry about being perfect in this. Strive for perfection. Don't worry about being perfect, okay? Just do your best every day. Try to improve. Look for things that you can improve upon. Which reminds me, when you send me your feedback, you got to be specific on what you are going to improve upon, okay? I have people writing me back, and again, it's very vague. It's like, I'm going to be much better with my diet this week. That tells me nothing, okay? You got to be specific. Somebody said that they're going to try to get their protein amounts every single day, okay? Oh, which reminds me, if you're having problems with your protein intake, message me personally and then we'll talk about it, okay? So just send me a private message. Or if you want to put it out there publicly because you don't care about the conversation you and I have, let's do that as well because maybe it'll help other people. Finally, living in the past. It serves no purpose, okay? It doesn't matter what you struggled with. Well, maybe it does. But listen, don't harp on the past. The past does not make who you are today. Well, it does, I guess, but okay. It doesn't have any bearing on the choices you make today is my point, okay? So just because you thought a certain way or you had certain things that held you back in the past doesn't mean they have to hold you back today, okay? So don't quit living in the past, focus on today and move forward. Guys, I'll talk to y'all soon. How am I doing for time? Very good, Mark, nice job. Submit, commit this challenge, positive energy, positive vibes, believe in yourself and give some gratitude. I'll talk to y'all very soon, see ya.